Hallo, herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Folge von Tales of the Borderlands Folge 35.
I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go straight down the middle, guns blazing. It's the last thing they'd expect.
That sounds insane, but that's exactly what I want to do.
Let's do it.
Shit,
the gravity!
No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core.
Got my back? Always.
Run and gun. Don't stop moving. You take the sides, I'll go up the middle.
Einfach auch in den Teilen werden von Borderlands 2 oder so, dann wären es leichte Gegner gewesen.
Welcome to Pandora.
So.
The gravity's coming back. I don't think I can make it.
Yes, you will.
Reese, we're nearly done here.
Okay, great. Remember, do not blow the charges until you're nearly out. You do not want to get caught in the blast.
I know not
then
to.
Hurry!
Oh oh, das muss jetzt schnell gehen.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Hey, it's basically impossible that we made it this far. What are the chances that we die in the final stretch?
Pretty good, but I see what you're getting at.
Once Sash and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God!
It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Damn it!
We're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
The detonator's not working!
Not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No!
Alter, was macht die? Ist das nicht ihr Ernst? Hallo?
Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back!
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Alter. Boah, jetzt kommt das Schwert. Schwert.
Game over.
Und durchgezogen, yes.
What's it worth? Complete chapter 6 of episode 5.
Great job, guys! Man, we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Hey, yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's alright. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, Sess.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. Come on. We have to get your help. It's too late for that.
No, it's not.
Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
Detonator. It was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
That was brave of her.
It can't happen like this.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look.
Of course I saved it.
I knew you would. What are you doing?
There are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you just feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
Yeah.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
Please, Sasha, don't leave me. I can't do this without you. Yes, you can. I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before. What's happening? Just yet.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
I knew you'd be alright.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be alright.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your ma would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey, thanks for shutting up.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on. Had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose. The Tessellator's mine! I
got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together. And for being my friend. You're the only ones I have. And I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. They are so cute together.
Look at them. So silly. They're running like that. Little rascals.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be go. Hey!
It's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting.
We are going in together, damn it. Like a family. For no one.
Demetria. Yes. You got it. Demetria. Don't.
Can my spindly legs were made for sprinting. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait
and...
a second.
Okay, why? Why? What are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister, or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me.
Oh, wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what, you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit. Actually, she's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities, what's not to like?
Well, you have my blessing. Now that you need my approval, you're both adults, and occasionally you even act like adults.
Oh, your blessing. Wow, I feel like I should have worn a tie.
No, you don't. That red thing?
What about it?
It was disgusting. Losing it was the best choice you ever made. Did you... What, did you tuck that thing into your underwear or something?
Okay, that's enough. Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
You know, you've gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I think you're right.
This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Back it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a Vault Hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems...
So, dann geht die Scheiße jetzt erstmal weiter hier.
It's fitting that you had to steal so. Your way into running a corporation. Seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is gonna be yet, but I'm excited to find out. Hey, I just want to say thanks. We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. Alright, so there. That's over and done with.
Alright. This thing had better have been worth it.
Come on, big money. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kinda hoping you'd say that.
einfach verschwunden. Der Wagner Gang die waren verschwunden. Troy Baker als Reese, 96% des Spiels. Laura Bailey als Fiona. Aaron Wood als Sasha. Chris Hardwick als Vaughn. Grayson Warner als Leona Butt. Ashley Johnson als Gordon. Der Drehbuchführer Schotte an der Buch. Design von Mark Jane und Luke Moldy. Regie Nick Herrmann. Stellvertretender Direktor Molly Maloney. Künstliche Leitung Tara Rubin. Musik Jared Emerson Johnson. Programmierung der Inhalte Tully Beverly David. Animation Michael Toschun und so weiter und so fort. Videosequenzen. Umgebung, Charaktergrafik, Text und Unterzeichnung. CG, Generalist, Beleuchtung, Konzeptzeichnung, Benutzeroberfläche. Technik und Effekte. Tondesign, Leitung, Begleiterkommentar. Leitung der Staffel, Mark Daring, Nick Herrmann. Kreativdirektor, Mark Daring. Geschäftsführende Produzentin Kathy Burner, Dan Connors, Adam. Funktionsleiter, Mitarbeiter, Position, Assistent der Position, kreativer Mitarbeiter, zusätzlich Texte, Animation, Design, Videosequenzen, Character Art, Konzeptzeichnung, Word Direction, Production. Fan 1. Das ist es. Du kommst an die Spielmauer. Fiona, du und 36,9% haben Finch ein letztes Mal erschossen. Du und 27,6% am Race gesagt, er soll die Klappe halten. Du und 91,1% der Spieler haben Reese und Sasha weggeschickt. Du und 46,6% der Spieler haben Jack in Gefangenschaft gehalten. Du und 70,2% der Spieler haben zurückgegeben, in Sasha verliebt zu sein. So. Dein Kammerteam. Felix 41,3%, Zero 44,2%, Springs 64,2%, Argus 66,4%, Athena 96,7%, Cassius 21,9%. Sieh dir mehr deine Entscheidungen online an. Ich fand den Erfolg, damit ich die letzte Staffel durchgespielt habe. Anscheinend nicht. Lol. Naja, das war's für dieses Let's Play. Wir sehen uns bei anderen Let's Plays wieder. Tschüss.